all, sir. It's a pleasure.
You run behind me quite a way.
Nice being with you. May I take two quick moments to thank you for what you're doing and to wish you a very happy holiday season.
Well, thank you and the same to you. I know we're a little late with this photo.
Thank you.
But I understand the surgery that you've had. Apparently things are going very well.
Forgive me, sir, the commander's on his way in here, but I'm your intercessor with the commander.
Heaven's sakes,
commander, forgive me, Mr. President.
Well, I'll be ready to you.
Good to see you.
I'll wish you the
best. I don't know why I didn't have me mixed up here so far today.
Well, I brought you a book of our highlights of our convention, and also a letter that you have received. There's a copy of it where we're inviting you to our Washington conference in March. If you have an opportunity to be there, we most certainly would appreciate it. And you know that the leader behind you,
I sure do.
Pictures, yes. Leading the foreign policy, we most certainly appreciate all
well, the help. I appreciate all the help that you've given me in this, and look forward to your continued service.
And then the drug abuse program, we were just here recently, and we gave your wife Nancy $10,000, and we support you on that issue.
And she's most grateful.
Mr. President, may I introduce Mr. Cooper Holt, the executive director of the VFW.
Nice to see you again.
I appreciate the fact that you came to our convention in Chicago. Matter of fact, I had the opportunity, my wife and I both, to meet you.
Sure,
and
sir.
And your wife at this convention. Congratulations. Congratulations to the other officers. You had just a great success with winning our election. Be assured that
well, thank you very much.
And I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. Happy New Year to you and your family. I want to wish you
Same wishes for you.
Thank you, sir.
Take
care.
Not at all.
See you later.
And forgive me,
sir. Not at all, sir.
Is it so very in here that I was?
I think I keep defending your policy.
Yeah. Thank you. All right.
My son, Bo, who went to Sacramento Day School with your son, is a dentist in Palm Springs now. And I can get your teeth done wholesale.
Yeah.